Catholic bishops have apologized to the country's indigenous people for years of child abuse at church-run schools. Canada's residential school system started in the early 1800s and lasted as recently as 1996. It oversaw the separation of indigenous children from their families who suffered malnourishment and physical abuse. The Vatican, however, has refused to apologize for the Catholic Church's role.